for joining me today. I am Ugar Nabiyev. I'm going to talk to you about the best ways to improve your English listening skills. The ability to listen is mainly developed through practice. That's through repeated listening. So, listen to music, the radio, watch movies, different videos, TV shows, news, entertainment programs. If you can watch DVDs, you can watch the movie several times. Watch with subtitles, and then when you feel more comfortable without them. In this way, you'll better understand those materials. You'll also learn to pronounce them correctly as you listen to them. If you can, repeat what you hear. Choose listening materials that relate to what you are interested in. Being interested in the subject will make learning more enjoyable, thus more effective. Watch different videos. Follow the speeches of politicians as much as possible. As you know, they speak very fluently, but slowly in order to be understood by the audience. That's why you can learn so much from their speech. A variety of documentaries can also be added to the list of these videos. First, you need to download a lot of English listening materials to your phone. This way, you can listen to English no matter where you are. Why do most people fail to improve their English listening comprehension skills? There is only one reason. They don't listen to enough English. That makes sense, right? If you spend 1,000 hours listening to English, your English listening comprehension skills will definitely improve. But how can you do that if you don't have time? Let me share a few tips to overcome this problem. Turn boring time into listening time. Now I'm going to mention some activities. You should pay attention to them. What do they have in common? Driving, riding a bus, train, doing the housework, cleaning, washing dishes, cooking, etc. Working out, waiting for something. These activities have one thing in common. They don't require concentration or deep thinking. Throughout the day, there are many activities like the examples above. These are the best times to improve your English listening skills. Make sure to listen to some English during these activities. By doing so, it's quite easy to listen to English for 1 or 2 hours every day. Subscribe to entertaining channels on YouTube. Watching YouTube is a great way to improve your English listening comprehension. There is a lot of English content on YouTube, and the website is designed to be addictive. Start subscribing to channels that interest you. Another great thing about YouTube are subtitles. If you have trouble understanding a video, you can turn on subtitles. Although they are usually generated by computers, they are pretty accurate and useful. However, make sure to enable subtitles only when it's necessary. If you can understand 80-90% of the content, you should disable subtitles so that you can focus on listening. If you feel like almost everything you listen to is too difficult to understand, your vocabulary is probably very small. That's why you have trouble understanding most English conversations. In that case, I suggest that other than listening to English, you also read books and other materials in English to quickly learn words and phrases commonly used in conversations. If you are a beginner, try listening to short, small materials first. And if possible, you should also read books in English to learn some new vocabulary. Listen to various topics. Don't keep listening to conversations on the same topics. Make sure to listen to topics that you aren't familiar with as well. Listen to both North American and British English. If you are already good at listening to one of these dialects, practice listening to the other dialect as well. Dear YouTube viewers, thank you for your attention. Hit the like button, share my video if you enjoy it. Subscribe to my channel. I wish you every success in learning English perfectly. Bye.